Hey everyone, I'm Eyewitness News traffic anchor Raquel Asa. I know these roads can be tricky to navigate. Then you throw a crash into the mix and it can be tough to get around. But we've got those alternate routes because we want you to get around safely. Join us at 5 on Eyewitness News this morning.